Mills new swing.
Duffy spoils a tough pitch, fouls it off. A lot of pats on the back. Lately, Yankees with 45 hits in the last two games coming into the night.
See Robinson Cano, Kevin Long had him in AAA. They all want to touch him a little bit. Alex getting his hand off of Robinson. Have Robinson get his hand off of Kevin. Look at him.
Duffy will pop it up, and this will be out of play as well. The count will hold at 2 balls and 2 strikes. It's a lot of fun when you win.
Kevin probably wishes it was that easy. You could just put your arm around, you know, have a player put his arm around and you get hot. It's a lot of work in the cages, watching a lot of film of your own players, watching a lot of film of the opposing pitchers, giving guys an idea what he likes to do. It's a count.
Everything's written down in a notebook for scouting reports. 2 on, 1 out for the Yankees here in the fourth. Duffy fouls another pitch off. He's having a lengthy and wearing at bat, although Dallas Perez fouled off several changeups. This will be the ninth pitch of this at bat. This was popped up, and it's going to stay in play. Ross blowed the first baseman in fair territory when the infield fly rule called, and there'll be 2 outs.
Awesome. Made a little exchange, took a sunflower seed.
It's amazing how much he looks like his dad. And I played with his dad years ago, and that was Dave Duncan back in the 70s. He's Derek Jeter. Takes a breaking ball low for ball one. Derek is 1 for 2 with a run scored.
I asked Derek today, there's Dave Duncan right there. Long time pitching coach. Yeah, he's been with Tony Russo a long, long time. The only pitching coach that I've ever known who was a catcher in the big leagues. Most of all of our former pitchers.
Well, the catchers usually turn into managers. Derek fouls one back. I believe he got the mask of home plate umpire Doug Innings.
Didn't look real happy about it. All part of the game. Get back there, you get beat up a little bit. Got a little bit of both of them.